Making and editing buildings in Spacio is made quick and easy with intuitive tools. To make a new building in Spacio, click the building tool on the bottom toolbar. The building tool has three different modes: rectangle, freeform, and centerline mode. Let's look at the rectangle mode first. The rectangle mode will make buildings in three clicks. First, click once anywhere on your plot. When you move your mouse, you'll see an outline of your building. Click a second time to finalize the foundation of the building. The next step is to set the amount of stories you want for your building. Simply drag your mouse up and click once you're satisfied. You can also hold shift while making the foundation to make it have a 1-to-1 ratio. Instead of clicking and dragging, you can hit tab to enter specific measurements, and then enter once you're satisfied. This works anytime this blue square is on your screen. Let's move to the freeform mode. The freeform mode works similarly to the rectangle mode, however, it lets you define as many points as you'd like. Click once to start your building, and then however many times you want until you're satisfied with the building shape. To finalize the shape, you can either click the starting point, or hit enter where you want your final point to be. Now you can choose how many stories you want, and click again once you're satisfied. And finally, centerline mode. The centerline mode works in another way than the rectangle mode and the freeform modes. Instead of drawing an enclosed area, you draw a line with a thickness. To start, select how wide you want your building to be, and then click once on the plot. You can now click as many times as you'd like until you're satisfied. To finalize the shape of the building, hit enter. You'll now select how many stories you'd want, just like in the other modes. Now let's talk about the different ways you can edit a building in Spacio. After clicking a building, you'll see handy tooltips while hovering over the different building surfaces. For example, if we hover over the roof, we can see that we can edit the height of the building. Simply click on the roof and move your mouse up or down. Then click again to finalize the new building height. The same goes for the building's facades. Simply click on the facade to start editing it. On the bottom of your screen, you'll get some handy information about what you can do while editing. For example, you can press Alt to only extrude half of the facade. You can also click on a building's edges. Once again, you can adjust the position as well as some other modifications, as you can see down below. For example, you can create a fillet. On the bottom of each facade, you'll see a tiny dot. Clicking this will allow you to add another control point to your building, which you can again adjust freely.